Dragon Seed.
The fact that one hit and it wasn't even a fairy attack, that just killed me, bro. Is we close to beating this shit, bro? That's all I want to know. LOL, bro. Y'all won't believe what just happened. Yeah, bro. I'm about to do a deep ass cleanse on this damn PC. Fucking promise you. At this point, I'm not even surprised that, like, they kind of OP. I'm not even surprised, bro. I'm not surprised, bro. I don't even act like I'm surprised, because what you expect for a game like this, man? Let's be completely honest, bro. That's crazy. That was crazy.
Worship Sermonis.
That was a crazy ass move, dude. I'm not gonna count. When they get staggered and you hit them with a heavy attack, bro, they do some type of like fucking. I don't know what that shit called, bro. But it's called bullshit. Keep
to be free. Please.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace? It's your call.
Help me. My energy is...
Sophia, I can't seem to make contact, but I can still sense her. You're right. I think there could be other ways to save Sophia. Let's keep going.
You'll give me some ice.
At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up.
So I killed your brother, so you could die with him. Going totally blind. You could die with that nigga, man.
But now, the fruit is useless.
You ain't been giving me no ass.
I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight before, you know, revenge is all I have left now.
That's straight. I mean, that's straight with me.
You might be my first real challenge. Come on.
That's straight with me. You ain't trying to give up the eyes, so fuck it. So you think I'm about to trust you? It's okay. Not getting staggered from my heavy is kind of crazy.
No one knows style like me. And yours reminds me of a legendary stalker.
No, you cannot backstab these bitches. I'm like mad confused. So when they do it,
quick and classy. That's the bastard's way.
There it is. I've been trying to do that all day. Supposed to have been another one. Take our time killing you, baby girl. Should've fucked with a real nigga.
Someone to survive.
What hurt?
Maybe that's human nature.
The fact that you do these three same moves and teleport to me is kind of mind blowing. But you know how this game is. I'm just trying to get my back stabbed.
Tricking someone to survive. Maybe that's human nature.
That supposed to have been a backstab. I like that. see why your brother asked, cause you the one that's really you can really fight. Your brother the asshole. There it is. How do I miss that every time? Shit, get up, bro. Whoa, so I didn't pull out my shield? Baby, holding your boy. She knows when I'm about to do my heavies all of a sudden. Okay. Backstab. Just cheated. Look how much space she just had to just do all that. Whatever. Wow. Got that down puck now, bro. You could try it, but it won't work, so. Okay.
You didn't want it to end this way. I suppose we villains never get to choose.
Fuck this old ass nigga, bro. I went through hell trying to get this old ass nigga, bro. Fuck this old ass nigga.
It saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this.
I ain't your fucking son.
I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violent. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son. And I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully, for my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to
you? No, motherfucker.
I see. I didn't do enough to earn your trust. I wasn't a very good father to you. I gave you more loneliness than love. That's my burden to bear. But remember, there is still plenty of time. Once all this is over, we can become a real family. I promise. I will give it back to you. A happy put an end to it all. Son.
This old ass nigga's delusional, bro.
is Ergo. Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Mendo. This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Man, get this nasty shit off my screen, bro. I'm about to look at that shit, bro. So this nigga Thanos or something? Thank you. What the fuck? He was just only doing two moves. I keep thinking he gonna do his fury attack, man. Wow, I pulled out my shield, but alright, bro. In a way the last bro. They about to cheat, bro. They do not tell you when that shit is coming in. You just do it. Activated, bro. That's some cheap shit, boy. That is some cheap shit. Then he teleports to you. What do you do that for? I'm about to add some third person to this battle. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Wait. You're not asking me to do all of this.
So I tried to use this hour to hope, even if these
it's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out, Fortunato.
than boss fight.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, I'm gonna sleep now. The shit was over there, bro. What is going on, bro?
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son.
As you said, bro, fuck you, old man.
Give me your heart.
Give me my heart. Man, I ain't got no choice.
Give me, yes. You are a good boy till the very end. I believed in you. You are the greatest puppet I ever made. We can be happy now, thanks to you. Thank you. You are such a good boy.
So the only option was to give him my heart. I thought it was another option, but oh well. I ain't complaining. Be a real boy. I ain't fucking with this old ass dude. I ain't gonna come to you. I ain't fucking with this.
Finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
On the Crod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus.
your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.
Dorothy. Okay.